national debate over gun control flares up yet again. We regret to report the murder of a wife and her two children by their husband and father.